weapons?
I do not know. Well, you know how these gatherings get out of these days. Do you want me to put them down with the last lot?
Proceed with caution. We don't want to incite any riots. We will not have a riot this password.
Yes.
Then he took a cup, gave thanks to God, and deserted for the apples, you will deny me three times.
Lord, though they all fall away from me, I will never leave you. Even if I must die with you, I will never deny you.
My children, I shall not be with you much longer. I tell you now, you cannot go where I go. I meet you with the new commandments. Love one another as I love you. If you are blood brothers, all of them will be done with the disciples.
After supper, Jesus went with the disciples to a place called Gethsemane.
Stay here and pray that you do not enter into temptation.
And going a little further, Jesus fell on his knees and prayed.
My Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass from me. And not by thy will, but by thy will be done.
Jesus was seized and brought before the Roman governor.
Galilee?
I do not know what you mean.
This man was Jesus of Nazareth.
I do not know the man.
Surely you are one of them, for your accent betrays you.
I don't know whom you speak.
And immediately the cock crowed, and Peter remembered the saying of Jesus, "Before the cock crows, you will deny me 3 times." And he wept out and wept bitterly. When morning came, all the chief priests and the elders took counsel against Jesus to put him to death. And they bound him and led him away and delivered him to Pilate the governor.
Thank you.
in the garden